water in their attempts to suck up prey. A grouper feeding makes for a fascinating, if not slightly nauseating, spectacle. The needle-toothed nightmare, the Barracuda. While most recognize it as the title of a classic rock radio staple, did you know that it's also a fish? Well, it's true. Dangerous army of lawless, trigger-happy sadists begin shooting anything that moves.
Shark had a dead horse away.
Oh man, what a rogue shark report.
Oh wait, someone's in the water. That ain't good, is it?
Alright.
Come on, man, I need fish. Get your truck. Okay, over here.
Careful,
Oh, I just pressed Y, but I don't have it on. I can't get it yet because I just. Can I? Oh, I can't use it. No, I'm gonna eat like you told me to. Okay, I'm gonna die. I gotta ride. Ah. I know. I can. Oh. Wait, so I have to be equipped, but when I'm extremely low on health, I go extremely fast. So this is something really good for me. Come here. Okay, swim.
A recent study estimated that one out of every five fish purchased by Americans was, just like this one, caught illegally.
Now this, we can't become a kite. That's just a shark that I'm going to defeat later on.
Dead Horse Lake serves as a salient metaphor for human fallibility in the face of avoidable catastrophe.
Yeah, but I still want to see if they look cool. Plus, I can upgrade them. Upgrade. Okay, we're better now. Yes, it did.
Yeah, he's not upgraded.
No, hold on. Is it better than this? No. Dang, I just wasted my money. When am I gonna get Shadow Bombing? Oh, hold on. Where was
it?
Okay, so I want Shadow Teeth, maybe Atomic Head. That's the one we saw. Oh. Okay, so how do I check on Scaly B? I honestly don't even know where he is. That's what I'm saying. Where is he? All the landmarks here. There's nutrients here.
Nowhere is the irreversible degradation of the natural environment more on display than Dead Horse Lake.
It's not placing enough thing. I'm just gonna stay a wildlife down here. There's a gator. I think you understand. No, I want to carry it. Stop! I want to carry him on my journey.
Yeah, I mean that's how kind of stupid this is.
That's why I pay him to stay on the lookout for that shark.
Oh, I have a bounty on me.
Mr. boys. We're looking for a female bull shark.
Humans' attention spans are short. They've already forgotten about the shark and her many crimes, so thus ends the bounty.
Look for the boat.
It's possible that this shark's coarse textured skin will someday make a really neat anti-pickpocket wallet. Here, it's difficult to miss humans' impact on the natural world.